this is Henry Clay Frick. He was an industrialist, financier, union buster, and art patron that lived between 1849 and 1919. He founded H.C. Frick & Company Coke Manufacturing and was chairman of Carnegie Steel Company.